Oh! Hello, you two. Oh, that's the wall. Oh my goodness, why? It's your boy Jaden, and I have not a gaming video, but a review on some shoes. Now, I wore a size 7. Fucking phone, bro. Okay, so I moved that book because now look. Oh! My. I don't. Okay. I wore big size shoes. I got a size 17 and an 18. The 18 is a pretty big one, but it's a good shoe for $99.99. You're not gonna believe. The original price on this one is $190. Size 18. $99.99. Original price $190. Whoa, you know this box. I went to Nike outlet, so they didn't give me a top. There. Ready? Boop, bop, blam. The Jordan 5 Retro Gold Medal. I think. For the Olympics. So let's take an icy one. Let's see. So you know what Nike outlet? It's a so you know what Nike outlet? Oh, hell no! So you know Nike outlet? They don't have the box tops, so that's why it's open and stuff. I hate that because I love this is the box I always wanted. It's my first two pair of retros that I love. So this right here, probably wondering, Jaden, where the tongue at? It's right there. So it got the stop. Okay, I made it a little bit higher. I'm really tall. So you see how big this shoe is, ready? Oh hell no! My head is just half the shoe. My head is just half the shoe. What the hell? So, $99.99 couldn't pass that up yesterday. Yeah, brand spanking new. Haven't wore these outside, but wore these inside the house. So let's get into some details. You got the flat laces, nothing on the tip, nothing special about the laces. You got the most infamous gold tongue on that bit. Gold tongue. Love it. Now, that guy, like, they don't have top. Someone stole the lock. Was it lace lock? But this one does. So my mom is gonna order me lace lock so I can read you these. Look dope and brisk. The back got the Jumpman. Another Jumpman, gold tongue. The knitting that's going to eventually turn yellow, but I know how to change that. This shoe is a mixture of the 4s, the 6s, the 3s, to me. Yeah. This is my baby 13. Alright, so. What else? Oh, the gold shark teeth. The icy blue on the sides. And just one sharp tooth right here. The black. What is this, midsole? No, I'm stupid. I think it is called midsole. I don't remember. And then this little clear part here. Let me put my lighting thing up so you can see it. Right there. Oh my god. Model. You got the black toe sole, Jumpman gold inside of my favorite color on Jordans, icy blue, embroidered Jordan here, black, more icy, and black here. Oh, and then the insole got the upside down Air Jordan in it here, right there. And I have a hat. You got old socks laying around, You know, five, they get creased so easily. So you're like, man, I don't want my shoes to get creased. That sucks. Get this sock. Put it only in the tip toe part of your part of the shoe that can get creased when they're already getting dust on them, which I hate. The box top will block all the dust. Man, I don't really care about you. Yeah. Now another thing, you just clean this off, right? You don't want the other shoe to touch your rubber. What you want to do? Squeeze these parts right here and push only the black trim down into the shoe so it looks like that. Down here, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna do toe in first, then there. Man, I just freaking love this. The blocks, it's like the threes. That's one pair of shoes. My second pair are like, goes with all my clothes I bought yesterday at the Nike outlet and a discount store. Oh my god, please don't do this to me again, man. Come on. At a discount store. These came out in 1999. The original price, $190, just like these beautiful fives. They're OG. An OG slept on shoe. Size 17, original price, $190. Steel for $89.99. Slept on price. The Jordan 14 in the globe, man. These are just the most slept on shoe, I would say. Like, the Migos, they say, oh, they slept on. They had them. Quavo got in his first fight into them. Let me take out one without missing. I wore these today, and when me and my mom went out to Target. These are so beautiful. If they came out. You can kind of see what how it looks like a 13, a Jordan 13, everything. So we got the 23 on the back, the futuristic, I would say, the indigo color, the tongue, freaking love it. The Jordan, what? That's too much light. Oh my lord. What the fuck? I'm sorry, this keeps happening. I'm trying to review this a long time. Think I'm cutting all this out. So, I did a tie hack. Alright. I'll show you that after I heard the shit also. We got the tongue. This tongue is like so comfortable. We got this leather. Look what? Boom. 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 And then, my favorite part of the shoe, this red shoe, Vans, futuristic shoe. Then we got some hard plastics around the shoe, some white in the shoe, and then the Woo! This beautiful panther eye. And they give, you know, they give you a seal just to, you know, make it look clean. Never take that off. Then you got the silver tipped laces. On the inside, you got the green Jumpman logo. Then you got the Jumpman logo on the front. And it's suede. Just like my man, what's his name? D-Man. You know what's good suede when it changes direction when you touch it. Yeah, this one I need to light on. Sorry, y'all, I'm on the front. You see? Boom. You see that? Yeah. Boom. Boom. Probably didn't see it. Boom. Boom. Let's go to the bottom of the shoe. Bottom of the shoe, you got the 14 and the green Jumpman. White, and it's just a whole white sole and a. And a black, and a part of the sole that's black. Now, I'm gonna show you guys a tie trick. So, you know, when you walk around, your shoes get untied, you step on it and mess them up, your retros. Well, what you wanna do? Show it. So you're going to it's not like this, make it longer. So you're gonna do this, and then I can't explain it. I'm not gonna do something weird like that. These shoes will not be coming on because I am a slow kind of grower in my little feet. You know, I'm size 17. But these won't be all the time. It won't be just Jordans. It'll be some little shoes that I get. Don't matter. Stop playing around. You know, mama call you. And when you do something, that's basically happening. So that's the end of the video. Shoes, super freaking comfortable. Both of them. The inside is just. That's sweet. Like the Ferraris, 14s, that material. It's a furry material. I don't know, like a carpet. Both of them have it. So, that is basically these are my first retros that I've had in so many years. So these, my retros, see y'all later. Peace.